Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today we are playing Egg Trubart, a Simpsons horror game that I downloaded not too recently. And see you guys, how doing? I'm doing good. So yeah, I have not really played this game before, but what I've known is that you have to collect eggs for Bart and try to avoid Marge. So yeah, if you want to see more of this content, be sure to hit that like button and subscribe. We are looking for 90 subscribers and be very appreciative. It's up to me. Let's just get into the first chapter. Alright, so, we're Homer here, and, we have to collect eggs from Bart, as you can see here. And it seems like this game is using hit-and-run models. Okay. So just go in right here. Oh, the door just slammed right on me.
Alright,
I egg here. Oh, there's Marge right there. Nope, not an egg there. Oh. Okay, Marge won't notice, but I have my flashlight off. Nope, not an egg there. Or there. Is there one in the stove?
Hey, Koopa,
yes, there
egg
is.
Sport bar.
What about this one? Nope. Okay, what about in the fridge? Okay, let's check some of one of these rooms. Can't check some of those rooms. Okay, so now Marge is upstairs. As you can see, a collage of Simpsons characters right there. And Marge is upstairs now. Okay. So yeah, we checked every place downstairs. Now I have to wait for Marge to get downstairs so I can go upstairs. Yeah, she's still upstairs. Yep, there she goes. Alright, now I loop around and go upstairs. Let's go into this room. Okay, we can't go there. Alright, this is Lisa's bedroom. Nope, not there. I just saw a picture of Bleeding Gums Murphy up there. Alright, now here's Bart's bedroom.
Hey, Koopa, egg there. Sport Bart.
Now I'd have to wait because I'm not risking the biscuit to go downstairs while Marge is still downstairs. So I'm gonna wait while once Marge goes upstairs, checks Bart's room, and then once downstairs again, we escape the house and move on. So. Yeah, okay, there she is. And there she goes. Alright. So yeah, well, I've said I've not played this game before. I have played it and off camera. And there was one time, I was hiding in the master bedroom. And I was a little too close to the door. And when Marge got in, she noticed me. And I got killed, so. There she goes. Alright. Now we're gonna make a run for it. Come on, Homer. Go, 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 go! Yes, we did it. Alright, let's move on. Oh! This looks like the Quickie Mart. Can't move our camera. Yeah, this is the Quickie Mart. And it must be. Is that Barney? Looks like Barney. Did Barney get killed? Really? Okay. Alright, now we have to collect another 6 eggs. Oh, well, as I accidentally opened the door. Don't worry, she won't catch us if we open the door. Ow, I just got the door slammed on me again. So yeah, that's Maggie. I play this off screen and I can, bro, why does the door keep slamming on me? I think we broke the game. Cause I can't get in, the door keeps slamming on me.
I am your character!
Yeah, that's Maggie. Oh wait, what? No, that's Victoria. That's when Marge is right there. Look at how skinny she is. Holy moly. Okay. Let's begin searching again. That's actually kind of risky. We'll search in the dark. Nope, not there. Not there either, Jesus. Nope. Jeez, not in any of these places. There's an egg there. Egg there. What if we have our flashlight off?
I am your character!
Oh, what the heck? What? I just can't stand the fact how skinny Marge is. Like, Lisa isn't present, and Maggie's like that demon thing that keeps getting me like 2 minutes when I enter the house. She's even gotten me outside of the house. Jesus, none of these places again.
Hey, goodbye, Eggsport Bar.
Nope.
Hey, goodbye, Eggsport Bar.
There, another there. There's Maggie.
Hey, goodbye, Eggsport Bar.
I wonder what we gotta do. This game, what? I literally can't play this. Okay guys, I looked at a walkthrough and turns out you actually have to go up to Maggie's bedroom and then you have to soothe her. So that's why I get killed, because I don't soothe Maggie in time. So I have to literally go upstairs into Maggie's bedroom and soothe her. Alright, bring it on game. Okay, so once Maggie starts crying, try to make a run for Maggie's bedroom. Marge is gonna go that way. I'm just gonna run in here.
Hey, goodbye,
egg there. And she needs to be soothed. Alright, let's go up here. Alright, so now Maggie's calm again.
A few moments later.
I literally just soothed you. Okay, do I have to like stay in your room so you don't like go crying again? Yep, there she goes. Oh my god. Bro, it's like every 10 seconds. That's gonna be annoying. This is gonna be annoying. Oh my god. Oh, this is perfect. I can soothe it. This is so far that I'm on this side and I can see Maggie from here, so at least I don't have to keep walking over to her. So at least that's a positive, but it's annoying to have to soothe her like every 10 seconds. See? Like, so annoying. How am I to collect all 6 eggs like this? I have to like keep going up and down, like all the bedrooms. Yep, there's Marge right there.
Bring me eggs. I am your character.
Wow. Yeah, this is gonna be a challenge. Alright. Yeah, she won't detect me if I'm outside the house, will she? Nope. let's go running in. I think I have to soothe her as soon as I collect the first egg. Which is not right now. Yep, there she goes. At least it's better. There she goes. She has to be soothed.
Thank you, my eggs for birth.
This will be annoying. Oh, there she goes. Alright. Yeah, this is gonna be annoying. Having to soothe Maggie every like 10 seconds. Hopefully Marge won't detect me from this far. Oh boy. Okay, just get to the right, get to the farthest corner of the room. Just stick your head in the wall. I can't tell if Marge is in this room or not. She is. You better not detect me from this corner of the room. Alright, good. Thank you. Okay, now she's going downstairs. You don't need soothing again, do you? Good. I'm not doing that every 10 seconds. Crap, again. I'm just here to collect eggs. I'm not soothing a baby every 10 seconds.
Hey, goodbye, eggs for birth!
Okay. That's two eggs. Oh wait, I already checked Lisa's bedroom. Nope. What about here?
Hey, goodbye, eggs.
There's another egg. Yep, there she goes upstairs. Well guys, that was it for today's video of Extra Bar. If you enjoyed it, be sure to hit that like button and subscribe. Do the things I said earlier. And yeah guys, we'll see you in the next video.